Hi, my name is Morgan McKinney. I am a level 3 apprentice at Conestoga College, and I am part of the Automotive Service Technician Apprentice Program, as well as working at an auto shop full-time in Acton, Ontario. Why I love the trade so much is because it was so hands-on. It was something that I wasn't used to going into a lot of university classes. And I didn't get the same feel in my English class as I would have in my auto class. I felt like I was doing more, being able to actually participate and see what I was doing rather than just writing things down. I chose Conestoga College. I loved Conestoga right from the get-go. The teachers are amazing. It really is a top trade school. I could not ask for better staff. So I have completed both my level 1 and level 2. I am going to be going into my level 3 as of September. All of my courses so far that I've taken have been in day release mode. So I go one day a week, which offers the huge benefit of being able to still work. And even after class, I'm able to go to my shop for a couple of hours. So it really is me being able to make money, but still get my education. There really is such endless opportunities, I find, especially in my trade, to be able to branch off after getting your license. You can be a part supplier, a delivery driver. The sector isn't just like mechanics and wrenching. There is so much to the automotive world.